Hello friends, welcome to the Power BI tutorial series. In this tutorial we will see how we create account in Power BI for publishing our report on the Power BI service. So that is the only agenda like we are going to see like how we create the account. So let's go to the Power BI desktop application. So in this tutorial we are going to see like how we can publish this report on the Power BI account, but before that we will create the account, then in the next tutorial we will publish this report on that account, basically on the Power BI service. So like for creating a account on the Power BI, the email ID should be a corporate email ID. It should not be like personal email ID like gmail.com, Hotmail, Yahoo and Outlook. Kind of email ID should not be there. There should be any like corporate email ID, university email ID or something like this. But if you don't have a such kind of email ID, then like how we create our account on the Power BI desktop application. So for that purpose there is a one website which I'm going to show you, because I'm also going to create account through that email ID. So this is the website. You can see that website in my description link. So basically when you will land to this website, here it generate one dummy email ID for you, and the time is limited for this. Mostly it's for 10 minutes, but if you want to increase the time, just click on this get 10 more minutes. So it will start reducing for that time. And once we get any mail over this mail ID, if we get any mail to this, we can get those mail here also. So it work like a email address only, and it will be helpful when we create Power BI desktop application. So let's create Power BI account using this email ID. So what I will do, I will start from initial, and like from here we can copy that particular email ID. I have copied it. So go to the Power BI account, and here when I will click on the publish, so once I click on the publish, it will ask like, do you want to create the account, or like do you want to sign in or need a Power BI account? So obviously I need a account in this. So like it will take us to the particular website. Here we have to give the website. So this web like email ID I have copied, I have pasted here, sign up. Once it will after the sign up, it will ask us like, did you get your email ID from your company? We will say yes, we'll get it. We have get it as a from the company, and here we have to give our details. So let's give the detail which relevant to you. So I'm giving my detail and give the password. So I'm going to give the password. Like, so this password is basically should be a special character, and like it should be basically a strong password. So let's give the strong password. So I have given the strong password. Now here the thing is like, where is this verification code? So basically the verification code went to this, and obviously we can get, like we can see here, we got one mail here, and we can copy that verification code from here. So you just double click, like you just copy this verification code from here and paste it into this one, and from here you select the country, and after this just click the license things, and click on start. So it will create account for us on the Power BI, and here if you want to save, you can save it, but our email ID is a temporary, so I'm not going to save it. Now it will ask like, for particular company or the corporate organization, do you want to invite the people? If you want to invite the people, just give the username, it will send. For me, I'm going to skip this, and now it will take us to the Power BI application. So like it is refreshing the data, finishing our all the settlement, all whatever the requirement is needed to create an account on the Power BI. So it is creating like Power BI. Please wait, it is setting up all the data for us to like Power BI like online application. So we can see like our name, like good morning Munish. Here it all the data it is showing, like the account basically for us. And like if you are continuously working with this, what you can do, you can here just click get 10 more minutes. So it will start continue to that with that email ID, and you can do whatever you needed. And here we can see, like, in the left hand side is the our main part where we have to work, especially like this is the thing where we have to work on our data. And here we can click on the workspace. If we need it, we can create our own workspace. So this workspace is just like our desktop where we contain all the information related to us. So it's kind of that we can create our workspace and keep our data. So it's related to that only. So that's it for this tutorial. Like, we have seen like how we can create Power BI account even if we don't have any corporate email ID. So it's like that. And related to this, if you have any question and doubt, please comment. Thank you.